Chase. Look at that one. Look at that. Oh, it likes that watermelon. So she gonna probably be good at finding truffles.
How do you know that?
I'm a pig whisperer.
No, you're not, Nanny.
Oh, yes, I am. You see how she pays attention? See how smart
Nanny,
she is?
Nanny, you're feeding her. Ugh, terrible manners. Hey,
look
here.
At that.
Donkey.
Donkey? That ain't no damn donkey. That's a goat. Oh, God. Oh, gosh. You know, that's a city slicker, no good.
Can we just pick a pig and get out of here, please?
Listen, pig picking is serious business. I'm gonna pick the one that I can communicate with the best. Oh, here comes another one. Ooh, this one's big, it could really communicate. What you hunting? Are you a truffle pig, huh?
Nanny, what do you need me here for?
I brought you for mussels. And to get some good pictures.
For what?
So we can sell our truffles on social media.
So if I put some pictures of these pigs, you're gonna sell truffles?
It's called marketing, dumbass.
Look at this.
Can he hold the lion?
I'm not holding anything.
They're known as the royal python. Queen Cleopatra is depicted as having these as bracelets.
Yeah, and they squeeze you to death.
Daddy, look at that. Look at those two.
Oh, don't be like that.
What's that?
I love it. It's like satin.
It is. They're very, very soft.
No, no.
Do it.
Are you sure?
I'm positive.
Such a baby.
She's more scared of you than you are of her.
I assure you she's not.
I want to introduce you to the MacGyver lizard. Stop.
Look at
no.
that. You go. Hey.
That ain't going nowhere.
Okay. You're ruffled.
Do you have a hold of it?
I do. I've got a hold of her. She's not going to do any damage.
Oh, my God.
It's not going to get loose, I promise you. That is one thing I make a point never to let happen.
You won't touch it?
Well, I'm not going to touch it.
Can you train them, like, to run fast? You could race them.
Oh, absolutely. Absolutely.
Why are you trying to race a damn lizard?
Dad, it's friendly. It's not going to hurt you.
You can go anywhere, baby.
Look at that.
Awesome.
Yeah, they're not bad.
Feel her, Dad.
I don't want to touch this fat-ass lizard thing that this woman's brought out and is fighting to get loose. I don't want to be around such as that.
You know, Ted, I think it would mean a lot to Grayson if you would just pretend for just a moment that you didn't hate everything about it.
Aww. Feel her, Dad. See, this is going to help you get over your fear. Dad, it's just a little
turtle.
You want
to touch the turtle?
You want to say hi?
I've touched those before.
This is the one reptile I'll touch because it's got a shell.
They're fine.
Just touch the shell.
That is known as a redfoot tortoise.
Yeah, we grow them out in the country.
He's cute.
Now, you didn't grow them.
Look, Dad, you touched your turtle. You're getting better.
Yeah, that's all I'm touching.
Well, I'm proud of you anyway.
Me too.
Hi, come on over here where the birds are hanging out. You can hold it right by their feet like this, and they can eat it, or they can sit on your arm.
I don't want it to land on me.
They're so loud.
Yes, they are. They're being nervous. There you go.
Ah, that's strange.
Yeah, loosen up.
Daddy, I did it.
Don't look at me.
Look at here. They like Nanny. Look at here. You're so scared.
I mean, I feel like Janet Leigh and the birds.
It wasn't that bad.
You need to pay for the therapy today. Dylan, come on. Nanny's gonna go play with the tigers.
Yeah, come on. You being such a dang baby.
Mama, nobody wants all these animals on top of them.
Oh, we come to the zoo.
No, I live in a zoo.
This is Dixie, accompanied by her parent, Grayson.
Good job, Grayson.
Good job, Gray.
Sit. Sit. Okay, shake. Shake. Okay, there we go.
And next up, we have Finn, accompanied by his owner, Hillary.
Wow. Oh, nice.
Yeah, that one mines.
But Dixie doesn't.
Dixie doesn't.
Oh, God.
All right, let's welcome Miley, accompanied with her owner, Faye.
Here comes trouble.
Tell her to sit. Tell her to sit.
Sit. Sit. She don't mind too well.
Obviously.
She's like everybody else in the family.
Great job of teaching Miley how to sit, Savannah.
Chase, she was a lost cause in that area. That's why we focused on other things. Mm-hmm. But Dixie didn't do any better.
Okay, Savannah. You keep telling yourself that.
I will.
Come on, Miley. Come on. Come on.
Next up, we'll have our costume and evening wear category.
Oh. Oh. Look at that.
Come on, Molly.
She can barely walk.
Then her leg stopped.
Her leg.
Okay. Go.
We're going to have to get her a seamstress.
What the hell are you doing? What is that? Where the hell did all these cats come from?
I called Francis to come help me, because you know I'm scared of the rat.
You've got damn stinking-ass cats running loose in this house. And I already have a cold, and I can't be dealing with this, too.
We're trying to catch a rat.
I want to know what the hell you have on.
I don't want it to jump on me.
Mama, a rat's not going to jump on you. It's afraid of you.
And I am afraider of it.
You afraider? Do you understand? When I walked in, my mother looked like a goalie for a hockey team. And then you've got Frances here looking like she's a lacrosse player. What movie have you ever seen a rat attack you by jumping from the floor to your throat? Mama, this looks like damn Grey Gardens. You get an exterminator, you don't go and start all Wild Kingdom. That one right there looks like it's got alopecia or something.
Todd, I don't want fumes all over my house.
Oh, you're gonna have fumes. It's called cat piss. Look at that.
Well, it ain't gonna hurt you.
That's talking.
I know that cat talks.
Shut up. Y'all have lost your minds. Y'all are two crazy cat ladies.
Shut up.
As always, Mama, I'll take care of it, but you get these cats out of this house.
Good night. Bye.
You better get these cats.
I'll get rid of it, but I will be over there spending the night.
There's one in here on the staircase that's as big as Simba.
Okay, well, whatever.
You go on.
Come on, kitty cat. Kitty, kitty.
Bailey!
How the heck does this thing work?
Go get it.
Hey.
Here. Here. Chase, it's dog treats. Hold this. This is Izzy, this is Bailey. That one right there is Alfalfa, there's the other two. And the one with the sweater has a problem with humping. You can't let that happen.
Why? It's
because
love.
Chase, no, it's not. I'll be right back. I have to go get Jackson.
Wait, where? Are the, which ones are mine?
Oh, I don't have anything. Ugh. I don't have anything, get the off of me. Look, there's nothing in my hand. Go, leave me alone.
We have all come together today to mourn the loss of Bones.
And is his that little... him?
Yep.
Is he inside?
Yep.
Yeah. Why don't you show him to us, Danny?
This is a closed fish casket. Thank you very much. So, Chloe, then we'll... Are you really this upset over Bones?
No, I've got allergies.
Julie, did you have anything to say about Bones?
Well, I definitely didn't overfeed him, that's for sure.
Is that what killed him?
Dad killed him?
Savannah. Do not say the word K-I-L-L.
Dad.
Sorry, murdered.
However, Bones decided to leave. Bones made a huge impact on your life, did he not?
Mm-hmm.
And clearly not so much on others.
I'm not gonna lie, I didn't even know she had a fish.
Hey.
Chloe, how do you feel about Bones not being with us anymore?
Sad.
And you know what, darling? The time that we had Bones, did you learn a lot? That's amazing. And you know that Bones went to go where?
Fish heaven.
It's really a better place for him because we in this household are not good stewards of animals. Hey, y'all. Thanks for watching The Chrisleys on YouTube. If you want to see more clips of me and my crazy family, hit the subscribe button here.
Todd, who you calling crazy? You about the only crazy one I know in this family.
Well, if I'm crazy, I got it from you, Big Mo.
Oh, hush.